Obviously, American history is not a required subject of the kindergarten class.